Okay, it's June 4th, 2018. It's 3:42 p.m. This is a pool that we ordered Saturday. Paid for it and picked it up yesterday at China-Mart because this is where we could find a pool like this. It's hard to find these out here. The outside looks like blue, but it's a white outside instead of a blue outside, which attracts flies. So this one kind of is not supposed to attract flies so much. It's a decent pool. It was like 213 or so, 223 or so. I think it's like 223 or something all total with a 3-year extended warranty in the pool. It's a 14 foot rather than the 24 foot what we had before. It's about 6 inches shallower. But for the two of us to be out here and just to be out here and like walk around in the pool for good aesthetics, calisthenics, however you want to call it, aquatics, and maybe a float just to sit out here and relax. When it gets hot out here, this would be a godsend. And I mean, it was a fairly simple pool to put together. I was really surprised it went together really, really well. We tilled the heck out of the bottom really, really good. Broke up everything. You wouldn't believe the glass and the rocks that were underneath the bricks and everything else. You wouldn't know what, you'd think there was a house sitting right here where this pool was, where the other pool was before here. That's the bottom of the other pool, by the way, the dark blue. There's the blue tarp that goes underneath this pool. It's just a square. So we got that down on the ground, and then we have the old pool liner cut around the edges. Actually, it's cut on the actual pool right about there, all the way around the other pool, and that's what this is right here. So it should have extra protection from any kind of rock or anything on the bottom, which, again, it took us almost 3 hours to do this really good, to chill it back and forth. But now there's a challenge about this filter, water dripping from it. And I don't understand why. We followed everything to the letter, and the way it's on there, but every once in a while, see, it kind of like drips down there. And I thought maybe it was the bottom, this here. But it seems like it's coming from up here. And the seal's right there. So you know, we'd have to drain the pool a little bit. Which again, I did, like I said, I was going to do a long time ago. And I finally did. I dug like a trench going down to drain it off into the lower part of the yard over there. When I'm draining the pool. And then I want to put an elbow down there on that drain. And get a 3-foot PVC pipe to come right here to this. Well, that comes from the pool right to here. 3 feet comes to about here. So it's more than enough to go into this ditch that goes all the way down. So that way it keeps all the water around here and you can drain it a lot quicker with that and a hose up in top of the pool. But once this gets rectified, why it's dripping and where it's come from exactly. Other than that, the pool seems to be a lot, you know, it's a Summer Waves Elite. You know, compared to, I think it's Entex or some crap like that that China-Mart carries. You know, because that was the only thing they had. We couldn't get a gray or white one, which is what this is. All they had was that blue. The blue was inside and out like that right there. And that attracts flies and horse flies. Plus, the Monsanto food-like product corn that's around us right now attracts horse flies, folks. So we got 360 acres around us of Monsanto food-like product corn, and the horse flies will be out here. So we're doing a little at a time. We got a white pool compared to the blue pool, but and this seems like a lot better quality. These are oblong, they're like a flat, almost like a little shelf on the top here, so just brown circular tubes. The thickness, those are a lot thicker. The thickness of the ladder itself was really surprising. I mean, they're heavy. I thought maybe there was something inside the tubing, but no, this is just a thicker gauge of steel. It's not the most expensive or the best, but it's better than the crap. Like, see that blue light white one right there? That's what comes